name's Elandra and I am an electronic engineer. I design and test our payload electronics. So the satellite bus is manufactured elsewhere, but we design all of our payload electronics. I'll kind of work on seeing through that whole process. That can be designing the schematics and the PCB, simulating and choosing components, and then going on to test, bring up the boards, and make sure everything's working the way you expect it to. You always come up with little issues when you're designing electronics, but that just comes with the territory. I've been interested in space since I was little, but as I kind of got a bit older and became more aware of kind of global issues, which you don't really think of when you're just a child and it's like this space, I was more interested in how we can actually use space technology to, you know, actually help people on Earth and to monitor the Earth. To do that through video and through kind of providing some new data that can tell us about kind of climate change and many other things about the Earth was kind of an exciting thing to work on. It's something that I wanted to be able to contribute to. I think I'm generally quite motivated by, you know, my work is going to space, like space is exciting. that is motivating enough, but actually knowing that my work could go on to actually benefit and help people, and in the instance of disaster monitoring could actually save lives, that's really, really motivating. I definitely see SEN expanding over the next 5 years. You know, I think our small team's going to become a not so small team, and our satellite constellation will continue to expand, and you know, it will be really interesting to see the different kinds of missions that we do. I'm sure we'll learn a lot. There's just so many different ways it can be used. I think that it can be really valuable in schools for teachers and students, for space enthusiasts, for people who have any interest in kind of learning more about the world. I think it'd be really great for climate scientists, space scientists, in just general enthusiasts. And it will provide really valuable additional information to people who are monitoring natural disasters and things like that, so that we can kind of have a fast response time to those kinds of things.